It's a very dangerous precedent that we're trying to set. And I want to even say that it's something that is, if you are right, you have to be able, Nigerians and you people, the press, will have to be able to help to define rights, know where your rights end and my own starts.